That's when I came up with my title for this piece, which is
The Snails of Time.